This is our gear drive setup. We have our motor mounted right here. We have a flex coupling connecting to the two rods together, our pillow blocks and shims are connected up. And here we have our two miter gears at a 90 degree angle, perfectly meshing together at the pitch circles.